After the fact.
Do you take Brother Dennis here as your lawful wedded husband?
Yes, I do.
Hallelujah! Do you take Sister Jennifer as your lawful wife? Simply can't. I just can't.
After the fact.
He's
the husbands who go out and keep long in town. Please change their hearts. In fact, those who go and come back midnight, dawn, give them a change of hearts so that they'll come home early to their wives. These are many blessings I ask to your son, Jesus Christ. Amen.
After the fact.
Joe, is everything okay?
This is not the woman I married. She has changed. What's up?
Oh, you think I have changed?
What's up, sir?
What about you?
Me?
Uncle Phil.
Yes, dear.
I think I need a divorce.
What?
After the fact.
A woman with a nobody. Oh, go on! I don't know.
After the fact.
Hey, Uncle Phil. Even Jennifer was left alone at the altar. Man, traffic lights are a funny bitch.
No, you know, don't say that.
After the fact. When the unexpected happens. After the fact. When the battle line is drawn. When all seems lost, when all is said and done, and the facts are laid down.
Bless your name.
GodAndEmotion.com.
Sister Jenny.
That good for nothing boy, Dennis. Has
been in prison. Why you?
That wouldn't be a problem. I can do that.
Hey, no.
Oh,
where am I going to go?
Over your body.
What?
No matter how old they are.
What did you mean? Ah, the BRC. Echina Susa. We know Bano. What?
All confusion.
They should be serious. You know, hallelujah. We have to be serious, Christians.
Sharon, Melissa, lady in red. You can call me whatever you want.